So today I'm gonna see if Bo will let me use some of his art supplies. I want to show you the art supplies that he's had for a long time and he hasn't used yet. And I want to see if maybe, just maybe, we can use them together. And you see these Crayola paints that he's had for a really long time. And then we have this kit over here. And maybe we'll just take them all in. לא אוכלים את זה. הנה, נעשה ככה. These are my ducks and my chickens, and I thought maybe I would try to paint a scene with them in it. But they're kind of scared of my easel, and also of my tripod, so I'm not sure how this is going to work out. I'm borrowing Bo's paints. And this is a can of Juan Valdez premium Colombian coffee. No, it's actually water in there. So this is me painting my easel. It's right here. Kind of hard to get everything in the shot. Subject. Thank you. they go. They keep moving. How can I paint them? They're leaving. So much for plein air painting. I just don't have the knack of it. My subjects are gone.
Thank you. So this has been a very, very loose painting. Obviously, my subjects did not stay still. And I was using very primitive paint. It's non-toxic and washable and appropriate for children and chimpanzees to use. But I've really been enjoying the freedom that I get from using this kind of medium. The colors are very limited, and I've learned how to use them to create the effect that I want. I consider this a loose painting. It is representational in the sense that if you look at my painting, you can tell that it's supposed to be a duck and some chickens and maybe another duck in the background. And I think you can even tell that the bowl is a bowl. But it's not very detailed. So the difference between my painting and Beau's is that his is abstract and mine is representational. And the part of the painting that I'm most proud of is the bill of the duck, because I didn't have any black, and yet I created a black effect, not by blending paints in to make them black, but by causing the reflections and the highlights to make us think that the bill of the bird is black as well as the eye. So there's my painting. If you liked, please subscribe and like. Thank you.